Hi everyone, I am Lionel Christian Lanuzo, a Milan-based Filipino fashion designer. My journey as a fashion designer only started less than 3 years ago, but my love and passion for design goes way back when I was a kid. You know, as a designer, I tend to travel a lot, meet a lot of people, work with a lot of people. But one thing I noticed is that most of the people that I meet or work with, most of them are women, from the models, to the weavers, the shawl collectors, the cloth sellers where I buy amazing fabrics, not to mention my seamstress. All of them are women trying to earn money to provide for their family so that at the end of the day, they go home, bring food to the tables of their respective homes, to send their children to school, to give a better life to their families. Maybe I will not be in the same position that I'm right now if they are not doing what they do. As a designer, we designers need their expertise for us to create, to finish our designs. Without the materials or the labor that they provide in each and every designers, I don't think we will be able to finish what we do. Well, I think the duty of a fashion designer ends when the person who is wearing, the woman who is wearing their creation, has developed courage and self-confidence. A designer should give the opportunity to that person who will be wearing their creation, the chance for them to feel beautiful, to feel sexy, to feel that they are unique and they are accepted. Behind every glamorous designs or gowns that I create, I love to incorporate and highlight Philippine indigenous materials such as batinalak, kapis, sigay, banig, ifugao weaves. I believe we can create a niche in the European scene, and we are ready for it. The fight for women empowerment is a fight for gender equality. It should not be fought by women alone. It is a battle that men should fight alongside with them. I believe that I can be part of the fight to end injustice that women face today. I am honored to be part of the Philippine Consulate General in Frankfurt's 18-day campaign against violence against women under the leadership of Consul General Ms. Evelyn D. Austria Garcia and Vice Consul Fatima Mueller. I also would like to thank all the models, photographers, videographers, editors, hair and makeup artists, and assistants. This would not be possible without your invaluable support and expertise.